Hello people, in this video we want to look at colored halos. Okay, look at this. This is how a colored halo is looking. So basically, who is seeing colored halo? The patient. Patient itself is complaining of colored halo. It's a symptom, right? So the patient is seeing white light, but it is the white light is breaking up into colored spectrum. So it is perceived by the patient. It's not that you put the torch in the eye and you see it. Okay, so basically colored halo, why can it happen? Because of glaucoma, cataract, standard things that you will write, corneal edema, conjunctivitis. So what and all are they blaming here? They are blaming here the cornea, the lens, and even conjunctiva. So all these three. Okay, so what and all can be the causes? The conjunctiva, mucopurulent conjunctivitis, corneal edema. I think in congestive glaucoma, again, cornea is affected. That is why colored halo and lens. So where and all will you see? Can you see the conditions in which colored halo will be there? Mucopurulent conjunctivitis, corneal edema, increased pressure, where is that? Acute congestive glaucoma and the early stages of cataract. Senile cataract, they told you, yes, you will see colored halo. Patients break up of white light into colored spectrum because of the presence of water droplets in the lens. So what exactly is happening? There is water droplets in the lens, right? In the lens, there is water droplets, early stages of cataract, guys, senile cataract, there is water and hence there is splitting of light. So how can we show that? So light is coming and it's kind of splitting up because of that, and colored halos they are seeing. Differential diagnosis of colored halos in PAC. Let us look at this. Differential diagnosis of colored halos in PAC. Basically, what is happening, guys, the raised intraocular pressure in primary angle closure, is it? So there is cornea is affected. So cornea, they are seeing the refractive alteration in the refractive condition of the corneal lamellae, accumulation of fluid in the corneal epithelium. So what will the patient say? Seeing colors distributed as in the spectrum of rainbow while watching a light bulb of the moon. By looking at moon also, it's looking like rainbow. Nice, right? Can we say something like this? It's a random imagination. So guys, that is the Fincham's test. Fincham's test is going to tell you whether it is because of the glaucoma, because of the cataract, or because of conjunctivitis. So let us see what they are doing here. So this is the Emsley Fincham Steno Peak Slit Test. Okay, so what they have here? What do you think this is? This is horizontal, this is vertical. So the patient should tell you whether it is breaking up or not. So colored halo due to cataract is broken up into segments. So Steno Peak slit is passed across the pupil. So people, what are we looking at? Fincham test, and this is the Steno Peak slit. So looks like through the slit, they're moving it here and there, and the colored halo is breaking up in the case of cataract. So it is breaking up into different segments. Fincham test, you can look at this. See the pupil, Steno Peak slit, which they're showing in the slit, the vertical one. And here you can see the lenticular halos break and make. That is what this diagram is much more clear, right? That's all, guys. In this video, we looked at colored halos, what exactly it is perceived by the patient, and it is because, or it can be because of glaucoma, cataract, that to which glaucoma, acute congestive glaucoma, because of which the cornea is affected. So corneal edema, example, even in bullous keratopathy, it can be there. Early stages of cataract. Mucopurulent conjunctivitis. So what and all can cause conjunctiva if it's affected? Corneal edema like bullous keratopathy, acute congestive glaucoma, again they're blaming the cornea, and early stages of cataract where the lens is splitting. Senile cataract, early stages, they said the light is splitting, and this is a PAC, primary angle closure, is it? Yes. And Fincham test, you can distinguish because of which cause it is, kind of thing. If it is cataract, it will break up. That's all. That's all for now in this video, guys. Bye bye.